Well, the guy we are going to do this time is 5'4". And there is something that you must know about this one. We have a new type of enemy, okay? It's this one. The bomb tail. Well, the game pretty much what tells you here is either you kill these guys fast or they nuke you. They carry some nuclear bomb and they will use it and they will throw it to whenever you have one operator. They will shoot to the closest one and it can deal AoE damage. So there is many ways to deal with this. Either you have an operator stray, place it away of the others, or you have some shields, or you kill them before they approach. In this map in specific, you don't have to really think. I consider that maybe because it's the first time they appear, it's not supposed to make you trouble, so if you any kind of problem. Maybe in other maps we will have to deal with this in a stronger basis. I did this because there will appear one from here, another from here, and they will pretty much attack. If you don't let them attack the same position, they won't kill any of your operators. They don't have that eye damage. So what I'm going to have is one group here, another group here, and each of them will attack one group differently, but it's easy to heal. Also, I recommend to have more range. That's why I'm using Meteor this time, because you can only have with 2 melees you do it, the rest can be all range. Also, I recommend placing the vanguards in this place first, because you're going to see, but we need 2 here. It's mostly because enemies will come from here and then from down here. And then a third group of enemies will come from here and from here. So we have to cover this spot, but we can already place one range. I'm placing just Platinum out of wind because she has to charge her skill, so it's mostly that. Then we can place one ward here and we can place another ward here, and that's more than enough for covering the enemies. We have to need a range in each, north and south. Advance a little bit. If you place a healer, an AoE healer here, it can cover both range and both the ward. And similar happens with similar positions if you use the single target. It is mostly a map made for forcing you to use anti-air, so you don't really need more than two. Oh, Okay, here's when they appear. One here and another here. They only attack once, okay? They carry a bomb and they will drop that bomb. But it's not going to kill us. At least it's not attacking the same place. You can try to kill them first, but it's not always going to work. Let's see. But it's not either going to attack you. The problem will be if two of those attack us. Then we are bad. And they are pretty much going to be doing the same, and they're going to keep appearing. We drop the bombs. Remember that they always target the ones that are deployed later. And that's pretty much it. Actually, this is an easy one, but I think it's because it's the first time that we have to deal with this unit. So maybe in other times we will see how there are more of them and we have to kill them before they arrive, or we have to split the units so they don't attack the same. In any case, we will cover that in other videos. See you.